Dan Radcliffe here on the set of Miracle Workers. This time we're in the mid-1800s exploring the legendary Oregon Trail, which, historically speaking, has some pretty interesting characters. One of the most remarkable of these has to be Ezra Meeker, who completed the Oregon Trail 6 times during his lifetime. Bear in mind, this 2,100-mile journey took up to 6 months and proved fatal for as many as 14,000 pioneers. But Ezra just kept going back and forth. He continued braving the trail well into his 70s, 80s, and yes, his 90s, all in an effort to preserve the trail's rich history. Although I will say, the last journey he did was by plane, so does it really count?
To see more Daniel Radcliffe, watch Miracle Workers, Oregon Trail, all new Tuesdays at 10:30 on TBS.